Thank goodness you're here. There's awful news. The Red Demon sent his master showing to death. Then this will be quick. This is Fumi, Master Showin's younger sister. An official told her they're planning to execute her brother soon.
Please, help me save my brother. If we don't,
we cannot allow this to happen. We need to muster the troops and get Kasura to come up with some kind of plan. But first, we need to let Shinzaku and your husband know what's happening. They've been keeping their distance from Katsura, it seems. I'm talking about Genzoi. Fumi is married to him. The problem is finding Shinzaku. Who knows where he's loitering?
I'd say there's a good chance he's in Chinatown. I'll go and look for him there, if you wouldn't mind searching for my husband.
I'm not sure it's safe for Fumi to go alone. Shinzaku's associating with some unsavory sorts, I hear. Go after her and help her find Shinzaku. Leave Genzoi to me. I'm counting on you.
Someone who sounded like Shinzaku in the area. But then those thugs just surrounded me. Now, I think you're likely to find Shinzaku up ahead. But I've heard he's been rather unruly of late. I thought me being there might make him less likely to act up. But I fear I will just be a burden to you. Will you go to Shinzaku in my stead? Thank you so much. Please, be careful. I'll be waiting at the Sakura Inn.
Stay sharp. Like a predator hunting prey. To battle!
That's interesting.
Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? I wonder how you use it. Thanks for your patronage.
Getting warmed up.
Basilius.
Have you had enough fun? Well, I'm impressed. I guess you got more than just luck on your side. You came all this way to tell me that. And he's to be executed, right? That's not news to me. But are you sure you want to share that news with your enemies? I mean, you are working for the Shogunate. Aren't you? That's not something I can overlook. But what does that matter in the end? It would be a waste to kill you now. We are not done with each other, I'm afraid. So, Katsura and the others at the Sakura Inn, I'm sure. Come join us there. I'll buy you a drink.
For catching that rogue. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude.
So you managed to round up Shinsaku? I knew you could do it!
My husband arrived just a moment ago. I'm so relieved. Katsura should join us very soon. He's finding out all he can about my brother's situation.
Once everyone's here, we'll come up with a plan to save Master Shouin. I'm sure you'll have some ideas. That's what I want to hear.
Master Shoin is set to be executed soon. I've heard from several of my sources, and believe it to be true. I want everyone's ideas on what we should do.
The prison walls are unshakable. But what of the people inside?
What do you mean? What are you getting at?
Some of the guards are persuaded. We can use the Kihetai to bring a few of them over to our side.
Shinsaku! Our priority is saving Master Shoin's life. We simply don't have time for such games.
Do you have any better ideas?
Those pathetic officials are nothing to fear. I say we march in from the front.
Genius plan, number one student.
Will you two give it a rest? Roma, do you have any thoughts?
Indeed I do. There's a watchtower right by the prison. We could just climb it, then go swoosh right in.
How does one swoosh, exactly?
What? You don't know how to swoosh? You know, have a swoop, or take a glide.
What do you think? Perhaps you can offer us an impartial opinion.
I knew it. I knew you'd get it. And don't worry. I'll leave the swooshing up to you.
Very well. We will do as you suggest. All right then. Everyone, prepare yourselves.
I know I sounded pretty confident back there, but can you really do it? Swoosh, right in. I should have known. That's a relief. Ah, I always knew there was something about you. We're of the same mind, on the same page. Right then. A great man finishes what he started. And all that. Now head to that watchtower.
Hey!
The watchtower ladder is broken. I need to fix it, but I'd appreciate a little help. I'm short of wood. Could you gather some for me? You went and got it for me. Thanks, this is just what I need.
sorry to interrupt. I was so worried about my brother. I had to come. I haven't seen anyone coming or going. That means he is still in there. I heard the plan was to swoosh right in, whatever that entails. Are you all set? That's great. I shall pray for your safe return. Have you spoken to my husband? Genzu is liable to rush in there by himself at the last moment. If we wait too long, the sentence will be carried out, and all will be in vain. Please, do all you can to save my brother.
All right, let's get swooshing.
Shoin Yoshida, the new arrival? He was here, but they took him off somewhere. It seems the guards had it in for him.
If I could just swipe that key, I could let myself out. But the guards won't budge from where they're stationed. What's that? Oh, they're in a building on the other side of the grounds.
Watch out! Here they come!
And Willock!
Hmm?
Oi, you! How did you get in here? It's your over. I'm just getting started. That's it. A vigil to a pulp.
Don't be reckless.
Who are you? You don't look like a god. Ah, if it isn't Ryoma. I expect you have risked your life to be here, but I am afraid you must leave.
What's that? You mean Fumi's here?
It matters not. I cannot leave this place. I have done nothing wrong. You see, were I to escape, it would be an admission of my guilt.
Please, Master Shoin. Japan is changing. But we need you to show us what new form it should take.
Listen to me, Ryoma. It is you who will build this nation, who will define its form for future generations. Listen to your heart. Walk the righteous path. You are capable of greatness. I have every faith that you will succeed. The people must rise and demand revolution. How else can change endure? It is within any individual's power to envision our future and shape it. All they need do is discover their purpose, and my death just might help them decide. Do you see now? Death is my final task. But I have one request. Give this to Fumi. Thank you. I am counting on you. If only we had met in a different place and time.
So my brother refused to leave his cell. I had a feeling he might have decided to sacrifice himself. It is very like him. This is my brother's last will and testament. I must give it to Katsura, without delay. He will broadcast these words far and wide. I have no doubt. Ah, yes. I brought a fresh kimono for my brother. Please take it. As a token of my gratitude.
Right. Let's part ways for now. We'll hold off any guards who try to give chase. We'll regroup in the Sakura Inn. Look after Fumi. You hear?
I must take my brother's letter to the Sakura Inn.
There's no escape.
Prepare yourself.
I must not let this letter be stolen.
How are you? Oh, it's you!
Actually, apologies for how sudden this is, but I need your help. There are too many eyes and ears here. Could we go somewhere more private?
Is this about that thing we discussed? Sorry we keep making you do our dirty work.
There's really nothing else we can do. We take care of it ourselves, but it would lead to complications.
Well, someone of your skill will handle it just fine. Just try not to do anything too rash.
If you're willing to help, I'd appreciate if you'd meet me in Ota. It's a bit of a trek, but I hope you'll come.
Missing you.
I've procured some.
What kept you? We've been waiting for ages.
Damn it! Curse those Shogunate dogs! You were supposed to protect her!
It seems a plan to split up and avoid attention has backfired.
If they'd wanted to kill you, they would have. But here you are. Did they say anything? Meaning if you'd put up a fight, they would have killed Fumi. No wonder they call him the Blue Demon.
Master Shoin is being transported to the execution grounds in Edo. Most likely Fumi will be in Edo too.
We won't achieve anything standing around here. We must go to Edo without delay.
What are you going to do? Honestly, I'd really like if you were to join us in Edo. What do you think? Good to hear. Let's do this.
On your feet!
Saw it too, right? He stayed true to himself. Right to the bitter end. It matters. You can be sure of that. Come on. Did you really watch that and feel nothing? Katsura, Shinsaku, Genzui. His actions have inspired them all. And many more besides. By dying, Master Shoin passed something on to us. What exactly that is, well, I can't say for sure. All I know is that I have to do all I can to forge a new Japan. Now, let's go and join Katsura and the others. Seems they're lying low in the remains of Saihoji Temple.